And we go to Venezuela now. That's where the government has opened the border crossing in the state of Táchira for students. Now, the authorities are allowing at least 1,500 Colombian students to cross from Ureña in Venezuela to Santander in Colombia throughout the day. The move contradicts Colombian President Juan Manuel Santos, who earlier said that the Venezuelan government was preventing the students from entering Colombia.